Good Saturday. Thanks for joining us here in the Weather Center on a Saturday that's going to be seeing clouds on the increase and rain heading in this direction. Let's take a look at the clouds that are moving in from the south through the day today and thickening up through the day as well. And here's the beginning of our developing nor'easter that will be riding up the coast and moving past us through the weekend here, making a close pass at us, but staying just far enough away. In fact, couple miles farther away than it looked like earlier this week, which might mean a little bit less rain, but still quite a good shot of rain on the way for the second half of this weekend, particularly. As we widen the view, you'll notice a large area of high pressure in the central part of the country, and that will eventually move here by the time we get into next week. But it takes a couple of days for this low here to pass on through. Let's put it right about here. And as it moves through the region like this, it finally pulls away on Monday, and we start to see changes by Tuesday, and they're the changes that everybody's been waiting for. Increasing clouds from south to north today, most of the day staying dry. The one exception may be parts of southwestern New Hampshire, which anytime after 5 or 6 o'clock you could see a couple of rain showers, and then these showers are making their way up into the Granite State through the nighttime hours, arriving last in northern New Hampshire. And the rain picks up at times during the overnight hours and into Sunday morning as well. Sunday, there could be some downpours at times, especially in the southern half of the state. That's where the highest rainfall amounts will be. So the morning hours, the heaviest rain, but then again, then off again, on again, showers and a little bit lighter for the afternoon. Don't plan on too much dry weather on Monday. Western New Hampshire, perhaps you see a little bit of dry time late in the day on Sunday. Monday, as that low is still in the area, some showers wrap through and windy conditions as well, as we're on the backside of the storm as it pulls away. And then we start to dry out by the time we get into Monday night. And by Tuesday, it's a thing of the past. In terms of how much we could see out of this, this gives you a rough idea, anywhere from 1/2 inch to 1.5 inches. Highest amounts in southern or southeastern New Hampshire. So for today, increasing clouds, warmest temperatures in northern and central parts of the state because the clouds take longer to reach you and thicken up all the way there. And then for tonight, with rain showers arriving, we see temperatures dipping down between 40 and 45 most places. Tomorrow, a noticeably cooler day. It'll be rainy and cool, raw, breezy out there. Western New Hampshire, the warmest temperatures, but don't even really call those warm. The rain showers, of course, the heaviest in the morning and a little bit lighter in the afternoon. And Monday, there's a look at what to expect. Temperatures are going to be in the 50s to lower 60s with some showers around at times. So here's a look at the rest of the weekend. And as you can tell, a huge difference on the way for this upcoming week. Starting Tuesday, people will really like Tuesday and Friday. And then if you like the warmer weather, Wednesday and Thursday are for you. All right, that's a look at your forecast. Thanks for joining us. Hope you have a great weekend and happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there.